There are faces which still conjure fame to strangers, tears to friends, record sales to a few, blank stares for the rest. But this stuff, these places, it was never for the rest. It never took a rest either, not until the final rest. But after the rest comes the downbeat, doesn't it? No one's listening anymore. Sometimes it feels like they never did. During worse times, it feels as though they never should have done. Maybe in time, the story will be clearer. Something more coherent than the truth. The truth hurts too much. But it means as much. That's why it feels necessary. Did I mention it's still there at number 47? Still there in some form or another? Stupid faces reflected on clean tables? What went right? What went wrong? Why is everything so falsely beautiful? Where is the humanity behind the mask, the wrinkles beyond the grave? Should we say RIP number 47? Or just say RIP to those who once passed through and now passed out? Some of the few are still there. I hope they know it. Whilst they are still around, there will always be signs of life and beauty at number 47. That's why I'm still there. Part of it might be why I'm still here. But only during opening hours, of course. We all have lives to lead, so we tell the people who have never been to number 47 or any place remotely like it.